flame. I can keep.
I'll keep.
Yo.
You gonna get your token or your clue?
Probably.
Go. Yep.
Good. Suck up, girls.
Go. Block trigger.
Go ahead. Yeah, that may be better for you since you want delirium.
That's what I was thinking. Even though I discarded that anyway, but I can bring them back if I need. No! That's not fair. Go.
Sure is. Two. Scrappy.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Seems like a stupid thing.
Go.
Two. Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Tapped.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
cast it. Go.
You don't have to win, do you?
Not yet. I would have if this wasn't intact, so. You get the pizza out when it's done?
Yep. Yes, first strike.
No, that's right, yeah. Duh. First strike can't do me no good.
2-2. 2-2, 2-3, and 4-3.
We're gonna go ahead and kill the raven.
Okay.
I think. Maybe not. Oh, fuck it. Just let her die. Well, she's gonna die anyway. Now I have delirium.
Cast down a lot bigger. Notice how this propped up. It's because of the getting glare in it.
Go.
This is ruining my plans. I'm getting them.
You know the Gideon you can play into sacrifice?
No, not at the moment.
Lock him and see what you do.
King does. You take 8.
Yep.
Sacred that Evolving Wilds over there?
I mean, I didn't do it because I didn't need to. If you knew it was in my hand. No.
Tireless Tracker.
That's even in the book.
I was going to play that the turn after you played him.
Oh, yeah.
If I knew he had Gideon, I would have played that first. Then I would have did the Grasp of Darkness, because then I would have killed that and got the thing. Mm-hmm. I wasn't thinking that you were gonna get the Gideon. Swing for 3. Go. Get another Gideon, ruin my day.
Jackman's doing it.
No! That's not good.
Fuck.
Mmm.
Per 8.
He's exiled, right?
Yep. He can't.
That's right.
He's still intercept anyway.
Yeah. It's fine. Still works for me. I have to block, otherwise she I die. And blocking, I have to block script keep, otherwise.
And then he just dies for no reason. You go to 3. Go ahead.
Clue. Go ahead and do that.
You would have removal.
Yep. Had it the whole game.
If I knew that, I wouldn't have attacked with my guy. Then I would have not taken no damage. And these draws are horrible.
It does work in this matchup, that's
okay.
For sure.
I can't win. It would have been different if I would have played the deadweight first, of course. So my last two draws were swamp, were lands.
Land. That's always good.